Hi, it's the Brooker That Gratitude Guy. Today, muffed field goal. Well, I've got my Seattle Seahawks jersey on today, and I live in Seattle. And the game on Sunday, kind of an interesting scenario came up. The regular kicker got hurt on a kickoff, got hit in the head, and was kind of out for half the game. And so just prior to the end of the first half, they didn't have a kicker, and they wanted to do a field goal. So they brought the punter in to attempt the field goal, and the guy that hadn't had much practice was holding the ball to do this field goal with a few seconds left in the first half. Well, they muffed the field goal, the ball got hiked up, the guy dropped it, the other guy kind of ran around. As it turns out, the other team picks up the ball, runs the entire distance to the field, and scores a touchdown. But I started thinking about it. Why did that happen? The regular kicker and the regular holder have practiced over and over and over again, and it's second nature to them. And it made me realize these guys hadn't had much practice, and therefore there was the muffed field goal. Well, I thought it's just like a gratitude journal. One of the things I talk about is the incredible momentum that you gather by doing this over and over and over again consistently. 7.5 to 8 minutes a day is all it takes to write in this gratitude journal, and you get that momentum. You get that practice makes perfect mentality. So think about that. Anytime you've got something you want to get good at, I think of Malcolm Gladwell says, you need 10,000 hours to get really good at something in one of his books. But the whole idea is practice makes perfect. So the same thing is true with gratitude. You'll build momentum. You stack on top of each other every single thing that you're grateful for in your life. And when you're writing that gratitude journal every single day, it's grateful for your health. It's grateful for your family, your friends, your job, your home, whatever it might be. But it builds incredible momentum. And of course, you can go back and look at it too and refer to it as well. So think about that, writing that gratitude journal every day. Be thinking about how that practice makes perfect mentality is in effect. And there won't be any muffed field goals in your life. You'll get a lot better at it every single day. That's the message for today. Have a grateful day. We'll see you tomorrow.